determined to be successful. Rudy and I spent countless hours of training to prepare us for situations that we would.
What would you want Rudy to know? If you could tell him one last thing, what would you tell him?
I think, like I said up there in the speech, you know, I'm going to keep doing the good thing and keeping the fight up against the evil, and we're not going to stop because that's not going to stop. So we're just going to keep putting it to him and just keep doing the Lord's work.
Rudy would want that one.
Of course, 100%.